me wrestle before, I was still able to get the cross wrist, but he thinks he's going to outsmart me. Or he just, I did a really good breakdown and he's flat right here. So now I have a trick, okay? He thinks that I can't do the roll through until here. I have a little trick, so I can't dig my arm underneath here. He's just blocking off. He's trying to wrestle a freestyle match and I'm trying to turn on top. So one trick I have here, I come in here and I can at least get my fingers under his elbow, right? So I pull up his elbow just enough to sneak my hand underneath there. Once I sneak my hand underneath there, I readjust. I pull here and I readjust and get the point of his elbow and the bend of my elbow, and I put my fingertips right here on his shoulder, right? This is gonna allow me to control his whole upper half right here. So once I pull on his elbow, I dig my fingertips, I pull, slide my hand underneath there, fingertips on his shoulder. His bicep is on my forearm right now. So then I circle back to my wrist side, just like the tilt we did earlier. I'm going shoulder, straighten out your arm, just right here. I'm going shoulder to shoulder right here, but I gotta adjust a little bit. My knee's going right here in his hip, and instead of getting extended here, I'm going shoelace to shoelace, I just go shoelace to shin right here. And then I run it exactly like a gut. I'm running my feet, and as soon as my knee is underneath him, now I'm in good shape. I pull this his shoulder to my chest, I really elevate his foot to the ceiling, and I really get my knee to the ceiling. It's the same thing as before. My knee that's in his hip is the one that's going to the ceiling, and my one that's shoelace to shin is elevating. Pull this to my chest, adjust, I'm going to position right here. Okay, I can adjust back to the elbow, or I can keep this. But this is really helpful. If I just try to pull his elbow while he's flat, it's going to be near impossible. But if I control all this, his arm is so tight to his body, I control his whole upper torso. Okay, so one more time. He's flat, can't do anything. I pull shoulder, elbow, whatever I can. I dig my fingertips underneath, pull, readjust. The bend of his, or the tip of his elbow is in the bend of my elbow. Fingertips on the shoulder, shoulder to shoulder, run my feet. Adjust underneath, pull everything tight. Stay here or adjust to the elbow, okay? Let's try it, ready, one, two.